Greetings everyone, welcome back to Indie Gamers. As you can see, I have reached level 15, so now we can build most tavern. Let's place it right next to the Android dungeon and let's rush its construction.
Heads up!
So that's where building's coming.
Hey, how you doing, you stupid jerk?
Hey, it's what's-her-face!
Also unlocked Marge. But how is that possible? What was Marge doing at Moe's? It's time to clean house, and I don't mean that metaphorically. One of the business owners has been collected, and except for Gramps, only all the Simpsons have been collected. Only Gramps is remaining now. Oh, here's a cutscene.
Marge! Mm. Oh my god, I couldn't be happier to see you! But I am!
It's a weekday afternoon. Where else would I look for you? Okay, she had visited Moe's to see if Homer was there. That's why she was unlocked from after building the Moe's bar. And Homer is a new mission for us.
Go!
This is the happiest day of my life. And yes, I am counting the kids' births. Make Homer drink at Moe's.
Hey!
Okay, he is happy about Moe's coming back.
Well, it's better than my normal job.
I thought he was happy about Marge. But no, he is happy about this Moe's bar. Lisa has a new mission for us, let's see. Okay, she's always telling us to plant some trees. So let's plant some of them. Let's place some shrubs. Let's place one next to Moe's. Okay, she wants to place us one more shrub. And now let's plant those trees. Where is the generic tree? There was a generic tree here and whoa, where is it going? Yes, here it is. Here are all these generic trees. So let's place this one right next to the Java server. And one more we have to place. Let's place it right here. And now let's rush Homer's drinking.
Huh? Woohoo! Quitting time!
Watered down American beer. Let's see, he has another goal for us.
Huh?
No! What's wrong, Dad? Oh, that wasn't an annoyed doe. I was just thinking about dough. Oh, like the delicious fried dough they used to sell down at the waterfront. Get in the car, kids. We are going to the squid port. Dad, remember? You blew up the town. There is no squid port. Dough. That one was an annoyed doe. I suppose we could rebuild the squid port. It would be nice to see our town finally stretch down to the water. Get in the car, kids. We are going to rebuild the squid port. Nobody gets in cars anymore. We all just walk around aimlessly on the streets. Doe! Which kind was that? Little of both. Have beach expansion, have water expansion. Have water expansion, let's buy the water expansion. Okay, here is it is. Okay, water expansion bought. And it was surprisingly easy considering its prime oceanfront property and all my money is fake. Great, now we can build the squid port entrance. You know what they say? Every great building begins with the door. Who says that? I don't know, Building builders, I assume. Let's place the squid port entrance. Fried dough. A plate-sized glob of wet flour, deep-fried and covered with whipped cream. Ow! Chest pains! I need to exercise by walking a short distance along the boardwalk to get to the fried dough stand. Place boardwalk sections. We have to place 4. Let's place one here. Ah, the squid port, full of charming junkies and colorful runaways attracted by the smell of carnival food and shady merchants. Wait a minute, my squid port doesn't have any of that. Dad, is something wrong? No, sweetie, Daddy just has to have a talk with some of his real estate partners. Stupid waterfront, embarrass me in front of the junkies and runaways. Make Homer swear at the ocean.
Huh? I wish this was a shooter game.
While Homer is going to swear at the ocean, let's see what Mo has for us.
Oh, that's great.
Midge, what a dame. Make Mo spy on Midge.
Whoa! Yeah!
This is actually Marge. Mo has a little crush on Marge and he calls her Midge. So let him do some spying for a while, because Marge has a new goal for us. Homer, there is absolutely nothing in the kitchen. What have you and the kids been eating? No worries, Marge. The fridge in the brown house is totally stocked. You've been stealing from the neighbors? Another way to look at it is, I have been making sure food doesn't go to waste. Delicious high-end food from the rich people's supermarket. I am going to the store. Okay, she wants to shop. So let's let her do that. And no new mission or goals are being Craft Mo's terror. Okay, let's do that now. That's cool. Craft Killy Mart. Let's also do this. And there was one more, Krusty Murder. Oh yeah, we have to place a sunken temple. Does it require water expansion? I think it requires water expansion and there's no place here. So let's buy this one. And let's now try placing it. Now we can place it. Let's place it on the corner. Oh, Bart, this is not good. I am not afraid of him. Ooh, I have a temple. I have powers. He's going down. Okay, before we start any more missions, let's rush the ones we are already doing.
Wow.
Okay, yes, I have misplaced my pants, but I was able to fashion a loincloth from this feather boa someone dropped on the ground. Homie, maybe everyone should come back to our house now. The street has become very wobbly. Yeah, and it's covered in puke, most of it mine. Dad! Run! It's my daughter. She thinks I am perfect. I don't wanna disappoint her. Oops, dropped my boa.
Woohoo! Quitting time!
Uh-oh, did I blow another brain whistle? I think I'm hallucinating a house out there. In the ocean. No, it's real. It's some kind of house slash boat hybrid. I wonder what you call that? Let's see Captain's houseboat. Okay, this is a good spot.
I know him.
It has unlocked another character, the sea captain, who is an oddball. Now let's rush more spider mage.
That's great. Whoa, yeah!
And now let's do all the new missions one by one. Let's start with Apu's.
Hey, what the?
Here is a treat for grown-ups. Candy from the local dispensary. It's medical fun. Look at that. A guy dressed like Star-Lord is having a vicious bar fight with some dude dressed like a minion. I love this night. And everyone looks so sexy. Is that Barney feeding Krusty Nuggets to Selma? Must wash eyes. Make adults unwind with wine.
Oh, it's great! You picked the right man. I know karate. Yar.
Where are all the other adults? Oh, here they are. They are coming very fast. Let's see what Bart has for us in the meantime. Mail house, this is boring. Make it crash or something. Perfectly level flying is the supreme challenge of the scale model pilot. Make Milhouse fly his scale model perfectly level. Bart has another goal for us, let's see.
Like a
awesome
rubber.
Man! Now I just need some comics to put in my Mylar bag collection. Make Bart loiter at Android's dungeon.
Hello, this is awesome!
Let's take out Marge's mission.
Woo!
I have no idea where I was all this time, but there clearly weren't any hair salons there. I need coiffing. Build Jake's unisex hair palace. Let's rotate it and place it here. Oh man, it's selecting the house of evil. No, it selected Jake's unisex hair palace.
Heads up!
Just now.
So that's where buildings come from.
Which unlocked Marge's next mission.
Woo!
Well, I'm off to get my hair done, homie. Watch the kids. He's at Moe's. The sea captain has a main mission for us. Yar, who be doing all that squalling and cussing of the sea? Ya made me sailors blush. Seriously, some of them cried. Sorry, sometimes I have a potty mouth. Anywho, who the fuck are you? Captain McAllister, just let in from a long haul at sea. Been at Madagascar and at Malabar and spent 100 days floating around that giant garbage patch in the Pacific. Yar, that last one wasn't intentional. But sit ye down and have a yarn with the captain. I'll tell of a ship that near went under, her belly laden with counterfeit Kindle fires. I'm not really much for listening to people. Did I mention Thar B rum by the bucketful? Yarn away, don't leave anything out. Make sea captain tell a tall tale.
Don't make me get a restraining order.
Okay, to do that, we first have to rush these jobs.
Land lover style.
And now, let the sea captain tell a tall tale.
You picked the right man. I know karate. Yar.
And now let's rush all these missions one by one.
Like a rumba! Calabunga! Bunga!
My comics may never touch the hands of a child. Away with you. Whatever, I will just read it online. Let's now rush Milhouse flying his scale model plane. Now let's rush Marge's haircut. Hi mom, how was the salon? My stylist was just telling me about her son's soccer game and which reality shows she watches. I need human contact sometimes. So, what's for dinner? They did not even notice my hair. Now let's rush Captain telling his stories.
Car she blows! That's how we do it, landlubber style.
And now let's start all the new missions.
What?
Let's start with Homer. Tap, tap, tap. I'm tired of all this grinding for money. Grinding? It's a game thing, Marge. You wouldn't understand. Let's just say I am sick and tired of deserving the money I get. I want to gamble. Reach level 16 and build the Springfield Downs. What is that? Let's check it out. Okay, it looks like some sort of racetrack. But there's a big lock on it, so I can't say what exactly it is. We'll need to reach level 16 for that. So let's now check all the other missions. Let's start with Lisa's. She wants us to build an orange house. Okay, we may have to expand to build this house. Let's buy this piece of land. And let's see if we can place the house next to the church. Yes, we can. Let's give it road access. This much is enough. Oh, sorry. And now let's rush it.
Heads up! So that's where buildings come from.
Now let's see what Milhouse has for us. But look what I found in the woods. Whoa, paintball guns. Are you thinking what I am thinking? Brown house? Brown house. They're gonna play paintball.
This
in the brown
is awesome.
House. And now let's rush their jobs. Hey, Milhouse, let's go get a squishy. Doctor says I am allergic to sugar, artificial flavoring, and ice. Do you think squishies have those? No, old friend, not a chance. Actually, squishy has all of those. Okay, they are playing at the brown house with paintballs. Captain has a new mission for us. Let's check out that
Don't
first.
Don't make me get a restraining order.
Yar, the squid pot. This old sea dog has spent many a silver here, having my caricature made and eating dipping dots. Though something's different now. Can't lay a finger to it. Wait, I have it. It's become totally lame. I know, right? You can't buy a fried anything or squish a penny into a worthless flat oval. Me men will get this place into ship shape. The finest builders what sailed the seas. It makes sense that sailors would know carpentry. They have to constantly repair the ship. I will start by building a logo store to increase footfalls and up the spillover effect. Okay, now it's making less sense. Sailors must also be well versed in mall science and neuromarketing. Build a itchy and scratchy store. It can be placed only on the seaport. Let's rotate it and place it right on the edge of the boards. Let's rush its construction.
Heads up! Kaboom!
Let's rush these missions of both playing paintball. Gather together your birthday card 20s and get well soon 5s. We are going to the itchy and scratchy store. Yes, luckily I went to the ER 3 times last month, so I'm flush with cash. There are 2 BART missions. Oh yeah, this was the first one unlocked.
By caramba! This is
so
awesome!
Let's make them do this one first. And in the meantime, let's check out Captain's new mission.
Aye aye, lady!
This is a start, but a short boardwalk is like a peg leg dancing girl. If she's right there, you will look at her. But you need to build more boardwalk. How do we do that? I mean, I know. But explain it slowly for the people who aren't as smart as me am. Head ye over to the squid port entrance and then, I don't know, just build it. Build a boardwalk section at the squid port entrance. Okay, let's rush this one. And ye can always speed the work along with donuts. What a surprise. Let's first rush Bart's mission.
Hello.
And now let's send them
get bent
to the Aegean.
This is
store.
Awesome.
And let's take Captain's next mission.
Marshy Blows!
Little girl, I need some supplies. Where can an old salt get hands on rope and tarps? Are you going out to sea again? Nay, I'm going to an Adele concert and wanted to unfurl a sign that says I heart her. I've got bad seats, so it has to be a big one. Well, the boardwalk used to have a place that sold camping supplies. And it shall again. Fall on men, the cheap seats await. Build malaria zone? What sort of a name is that? We want three more boardwalk sections. But let's build a malaria zone first.
Years from now, you'll be so glad you bought that.
Okay, it can't be placed before we have to place those boardwalks first. So let's rush its construction. We have to do this 3 more times. If you don't know what Itchy and Scratchy is, I will tell you, it's a very popular cartoon series in The Simpsons. All the kids watch it and it's a very, very violent cartoon series. I don't know how the networks in The Simpsons got approval to show it on the television and that too on a kids channel. Okay, now let's place those boardwalk sections. And now let's build that malaria zone. This is good enough. Let's rush its construction. In the meantime, let's
Heads up!
Both Bart and Simpsons. Shop explode. That place is a rip off Bart. This scratchy keychain is clearly a repainted Garfield with an axe in his head. This itchy and scratchy ball bounces funny and makes my eyes water when I smell it. Also, it's stamped with the words, "Warning, not a toy." I just found money in my other pocket. What are we waiting for? Let's buy more crap. The Itchy and Scratchy show is like the Tom and Jerry show of the Simpsons, but like Tom and Jerry's playfulness, it doesn't have that. It has all the violent
so
means.
That's where buildings come from.
To kill a cat. Worst level ever. Okay, we are now up to level 16. And why does it tell me to give a review already given it? It tells me every time I level up. I have already given a review. So we have reached level 16. I will stop here for today. I hope you like this gameplay video. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. And as always, thank you for watching. See you later.